you prayed for her, the ulcer disappeared.
Command in the name of
put your shoe on the left leg. It can disappear immediately.
Glory to God.
Immediately.
Father, I command in Jesus' name, let the knees be healed. The pains go.
Was something Moses knew, by which the stretching of the rod parted the rest.
Weak immune system for 5 years.
But right now, the Holy Ghost is stepping into the issue tonight. Because you have approached unto the court of power. Have people called you failure? Have they told you nothing good can come out of your Nazareth? Come on, stretch your hands. Stretch your hands right now. Stretch your hands right now. That same problem with bats. That problem with bats.
He has not had the seed of Jacob to seek anything.
Your days of joy, your days of settlement begins now in the name of Jesus. Everything that has been difficult for you before, after this meeting, your worth in the spirit has increased, and I decree in the name of God, doors open as the sea. I said doors open as you come in the name of Jesus.
Hello, good day. It's my pleasure to have you this day. I'm Biodun Ladele, Senior Pastor, Spirit Chapel International Church. It's my pleasure to specially welcome you to this year's event. There is a prophetic gathering of God's people where their destinies are being ushered into the next season. And that is exactly what the Spirit of God is doing at this hour. And that is the reason why Caris Conference is coming in this prophetic time and opportunity. And I want you to be a part of it from everywhere over the world. I want you to know this. The Spirit of the Lord is about to do mind-boggling things that will change your life. Your life is about to have a turn. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And guess what? It's titled in the days of his power. And I want you to connect from anywhere you are. The glory of the Lord is going to mantle you like never before. God is about to visit every aspect of your life. In the name of Jesus, have you been battered, beaten, rattled, and rattled? The glory of the Lord is about to come bring a complete and total restoration to your life. The power of God is about to break every yoke in your life, whatever looks like the devil, whatever is manifesting and showcasing the power of the devil, the glory of the Lord is about to come upon it. I want to be my guest at this year's event called and titled in the days of his power. It's Caris Conference time, and guess what? Your life is about to turn around in the name of Jesus. Be my guest is getting started from the 23rd to the 26th of September 2021, and we're going to be starting powerfully from the first day, 5 p.m. every day. On Sunday, we're going to be having 3 concluding events of this program, and I want you to be a part of it. Don't miss it for anything. Your life is about to change. This is your time and this is your hour. God bless you. See you at Caris Conference 2021.